everyone, let's play this new game called New World. It's a multiplayer game. To enter a team, please agree to a code of conduct. Protect the community, play fair, respect each other. New World is a work of supernatural fiction about cultures from around the world banding together to fight for the fate of humanity. Very nice. New World Update 1.01. World set Southeast. Wait, I ask. Let me ask.
Thank you for the 71 days. Thank you. Very lucky. Not a lot of lucky. I'm like thinking about lunch. What should I eat for lunch? What server am I in? I'm in two. So I don't know whether they did increase the server cap, but you can try entering. Because the last time I knew, they have disabled new people from joining the server. So, the server is in the title also, if you are looking for the spelling.
Put the B U Z H.
In a 1-9. Sun TV. Okay, you need a hero. Every team needs a hero.
Bắt đá lẫn đi server sẽ chứ Eritia. Batala, should I just Batala? Kriti.
Yes, out, out, definitely.
Batala. Jilin. Kriti. Nilos. Batala then population medium population high. Where's the song come from? I'm out of here. Let's choose Batala. Players in queue 0. Do I need to wait for the queue? Batala then. Brightness.
Stories you've heard. They don't tell the whole truth. The island is indeed the place of legend. There's power and vast riches as well. But those who've gone before you have simply vanished, never heard from again. I saw the horror, the madness that overcame the crew. It was beyond any evil the world has ever known. How I survived, I do not know. The contents of this box are not of this world. They will guide you to that one, wherever and whatever that may be. Go then, Captain. Charge your course and your fate. I will say a prayer for the souls of your crew.
Oh, really like Assassin's Creed. Quite similar, right? They just added some magic. And some monsters. Ew. Why the starting like that one? Auntie face. Is this game for auntie play? Hey, there's no pretty girl down here. Eh? Really, eh? No pretty girl down here. Let me change. There's no handsome man down here also. Take this skin tone. We are Asian. This one Okay. Hairstyle. Wow, this one looks good, huh? Whoa, this one looks good. Like the Taiwanese actors, yeah. What is the name for Gary? The five six six. That guy. Hey, what about women has now? Like that one. What is this? Women has the bunny girl. Let me see the hairstyle. Wow, this one looks good. It's still got hair color. Can I use this keyboard or not? Red color. Wow. Let's check the colors. Blue color quite nice, Purple one also quite good. Version hairstyle black. Wow, I'm done. I just take short hair on. Any short hair one, like mine. There's no short hair there. Don't have it. Like. Oh, the hair also ugly one. Don't have a good one. Oh, this one? Should I take this one? This one. Oh, this one. Nothing is good. I think I take this one. Nothing else is good. It sounds like got one good one there. Nothing else is good. Forget about his facial. Red color. No. Features. No. Scars. No. Tattoo. No. What name should I put? Pet Studio. This name is in use. Okay, I just put Pet Studio. Let's start. Position in QQ as a new player. What, it must wait one Die. What like that one? Should I go to those without Q one Okay, start already. WASD, okay. What are the keys? Draw your weapon. Dodge is silver. Heavy attack.
You, come closer. Your captain needs you. There's something wrong. I'm not feeling right.
What happened?
That devil storm. What in the nine hells was that about? And where is my box? I need my box. Did you take it? You build rat.
I don't have the box.
Something isn't right. To come so close. It's not fair. What's happening to me? I can't die. Not like this.
So survival objective started. Recover Captain Stokes item. Tap button. Oh, my mom is spoiled. Shit, eh. Eating and health, consuming food and drink restores health. Hotel is inventory. Let's get a ship graveyard to look for your crewmates. Touch. had a breakfast. Quickly scale over object space. Swordmaster. QRF. Okay, reach higher ground to get a better view of the area. Let me check the settings. There's no settings for this. Can set very high one. Well, it's much better, right? Very high. Oh, this is so much better. Welcome to the new world. Sing it. Shadow just behind you. Send to Grotto to investigate this. How to get my loot these drops. Maybe next time. Investigate the watchtower. Let's go. Is there a run button? Let's run already. Are you a player? What are you doing? Mini weapon. Need to craft it. Green wood. Rawhide. Rest. Fully rested.
Drowned rat sailor we have here, don't we? Still, better off than...
Who are you?
Name's Lynch. I'm down here from the First Light Settlement. Wanted to assess the impact of that storm that wrecked your ship.
I'm Pet Studio.
Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, even under such ugly circumstances.
Complete the quest.
Wherever you come from, it's lost here. This is your home now. Eternum. An isle of treacherous shores and lost memory. Nothing as it was in the old world.
What makes Athenum so special?
Death itself is a different creature here. And a finicky one. You've come back to life unscathed, but your crewmates and those from other ships weren't so lucky.
What happened to them?
They'll be wandering the beach as the soulless drowned now. Right thing is to try and put them back to rest. It's better if you do it.
Investigate the ship, yeah, right.
It's ugly business, I know. So, best to just get it done with.
Where is it? I get it. Sicko. Oh, I get a sicko. Need a craft. Bit confusing on this game. That thing over here. This one? Let's try this one. Weird. drowsy. It's a grinding game. No more story. No story on it. Holy shit. Twitch Pasta Fight Global. Where's Nora? So there's Nora.
I know it wasn't a pleasant task, but it was the right thing. Helps protect the First Light settlement too. The drowned sometimes wander quite a ways.
Lurley's pants.
Where are my manners? You're probably cold, exhausted, and half starved after what you've been through. Playing tough now. You need to learn how to survive out here. Gather some flint and wood and make yourself a skinny knife for the fight.
Gather green wood. Okay.
Flint and wood. That is what you're looking for.
Then bring them back here and use my campfire.
Nearby bush. Greenwood. Yeah. Oh, better. Daily reporting. What's that? Sun crossed. Click anywhere, continue to crawl. What is this? Set attitude.
There you go. You've got an eye for this, it seems. Now it's time to make yourself a little beast. Why, these boars around here can be right vicious. But they make for a fine meal. Hunt one down, butter it up and cook yourself some rations.
Sounds great.
Mm-hmm. My mouth is watering just thinking about those steaks. Beats having heart attack any day of the week.
Don't find me. Go, where's my sicko? Come on, don't have her. Where's the knife then? Oh, are you? Boa. How do I lock target? Can lock or not? Skin. It's quite easy, I got a guy. So any green wood. Where is it?